Hello everyone, I'm Mahesh Katke, working with Comviva Technologies as Senior General Manager Technical. I'm here to share my perspectives on the trends in engineering, along with our customers, what they expect and what we have been doing to be ready for offering them what they really need. So if you look at our customers, primarily telecom operators at one end, the fintech, the banks and the enterprises at the other end, they have two different needs as such. One looks at the career-grade reliable solutions with the high quality, and the other one would rapidly want a changing solutions which are more agile in nature, offering a lot more flexibility to their customers. So we have been catering to both the needs of both the ends of our customers. And with the trends changing in the industry, with cloud becoming the new norm, most of our traditional customers, the telecom customers, have moved from what used to be a walled garden approach to keep data very close to themselves, have tried to open up and put their data out on the cloud. Yes, with this, the new challenges have begun, wherein we look at security and privacy by design. So with this thought process, it has been more of a bigger challenge, both to our customers as well as to us, which we have embraced well in order to address. Most importantly, it's been a change of mindset. How do we do agile? As such, we have been like adopting DevOps, which has been a new norm for us. And we started looking at the security, the privacy by design, designing services more in terms of scalable architectures, using microservices, as well as when we look at our customers, they have been looking at how soon can we deliver. Starting from early business models, which used to be more of CapEx, to the revenue share models, has involved a change in mindset, the tool set, and the skill set. And at Comviva, we have been equipping ourselves with the new set of skills that are required from the engineering person. Be it the adoption of the new technology trends, mobility, analytics, Internet of Things, or be it about using and delivering the high quality solutions, our teams have geared up and we have been looking at passionate engineers who can contribute towards this journey. And our customers have been equally supportive in this order. They have been embracing cloud, which used to be a resistance before. And right now, they have even gone ahead to provide a necessary support to roll solutions which telcos have never done in the past. They have been pretty fast looking at the e-commerce or the other players out in the market. They have been as fast to look at how do we monetize their assets internally. So it's an interesting era for the engineering folks out, both at customer places as well as us. How do we bring in change with the mindset and the skill set?